Mackerel on the barbecue. This is delicious. You've got to give it a go. I've got a few coals in the bottom of my barbecue, and I've double wrapped some foil, and I'm just going to put some olive oil onto the foil. It's going to just start warming up. These fresher fish, they were only caught a matter of hours ago. You'll see what I mean in a moment. I'm just going to lay them out end to end. Just adjusting them so that they're evenly spaced. And once they're all laid out, I'm just going to drizzle a little bit more olive oil over these. Lid on, and I'm going to give them 4 minutes. Halfway through now, I'm just going to give them a turnover. You can see how they're just starting to cook through. And when I replace the lid, I'm going to make sure that the vent on the top of the lid is pointing away from where I had it in the first part of the cook. So where the vent was on the left-hand side of the barbecue to start, I'm now going to have it over on the right-hand side. And this will mean that I have an even cook throughout. Once they're turned, I'm going to give them 5 more minutes. You can see how fresh they are. So there we have it. Fresh mackerel on the barbecue, cooked in less than 10 minutes. This meat's just going to pull away from the bone, and you're going to be left with a whole skeleton. Hope you enjoy cooking your mackerel just as much as I did. And for more, remember www.simple-bbq.com.